pin him against the wall with that mirror. Where you can see his past self. Shinkua token. Hold that in your chest, says GG. Marquez doesn't look like he's going anywhere. Rematch. Look like a businessman now? Nope. Naked guy. Crush him a little bit. You're punished. That's more electricity. He's just like electrifying him. I don't know how he does it. His head is like hella staticky. Marquez likes being on the ground a lot. He likes crushing. And GG walks around more. Oh, good. Some gymnastics. Oh, this is looking like those videos you see on YouTube, where you're like, damn, I can never be this good. That's a little chip. Parry that shit! Marquez, why? Yeah. More fan mail. Overhead? No. Damn. Oh, you didn't learn a parry, Marquez? There you go. Look, it's a parry off. Let GG show you.
Hey, how'd you do in losers? Did you make it up?
Oh, what's that?
Are you still in losers? Or?
Of what? Oh, of Third Strike? Yeah, I'm still in the tournament. If they're still having the same tournament.
Yeah, hopefully they are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
the final round. Hey, you wanna get on with me?
Yeah, I know, right? Actually, yeah, sure.
Go for it. We have a special guest star.
Haro! Who's this again? Yeah, I got a special guest, it's Fruto. Psych. Some random Asian kid.
We have random Asian kid.
Yeah.
Random Asian kid and Shiro.
But like you have an Asian name too, so it's like funny.
Hella Asian.
Shiro Sonnen, right?
Shiro is Shonen, yeah.
Shiro Sonnen.
White boy.
Wow.
If you want to go really discriminate, you can go Hawaito boy. That's like fully.
I'm Fujitsu.
Full racial slur.
Haiku police! We should put him as Haiku Police. I like how they change all like the character selection and stuff. It looks so sick.
Yeah, some characters more than others. Some characters that kind of fail in their
portraits. They remade the graphics, I guess.
Yeah, they put a filter on them. You ever use those emulators where you can click the filter?
Yeah.
Like, that's what they did basically, but...
Also, it's smoother and it's not all like... Oh, that's pretty sick.
Yeah, they just left a filter. It looks way better in person. Like, when you watch YouTube videos, it just looks like an emulator filter.
Nice.
Slam him. Powerbomb.
Damn, I didn't know Marquez uses Durian.
It's kind of like Balrog. He has a charge like that. Charge attack. Oh, would that hit him? It should. Overhead! Never mind. GG needs to get his parry on. He's not parrying anything this time.
Damn, check out that hentai!
Yeah, I know, they got hella hentai.
I'm not fascinated by hentai, surprisingly. Although I am going to SAC anime, and I heard there's gonna be like some hentai bullshit there. But like I said, I'm not into that.
I can get down with some hentai. Yeah. Kind of good folks, I guess. It looks good.
How come no one uses top tier? Like, everyone's using middle, but it's respectable, I guess. I respect that. They just use it for the feeling.
Yeah, is the tier list that important in this game?
Not as much as AE or anything, but like... It really depends on how you do it. Like, I pulled off Necro, and he's like...
Yeah, I Necro sometimes too.
Yeah. And I beat people in Milky Way Scoffland. Ooh, shit. Pretty much Seth, like...
Huh?
Urien's pretty much Seth.
Yeah, he's got... Seth has, like, all his normals from Urien.
I love the stage.
Yeah, I was... Oh, I was always scared that I would fall off as a kid. You
win. I'm like...
Marquez is getting off.
I sneeze. Oh, God.
Sneeze into the mic. No, just kidding.
Oh, goodness.
Bless you.
Ah, thank you.
We have, Haiku Police.
Oh, yeah, you use Remy. I just remembered that. You use Remy.
Yeah, I use Remy. I used to use Necro.
Oh, I love this.
GG on one.
I don't know, I kind of missed the old character selection screen, but I'll get over it.
GG on 1P, Haiku, or Haiku Police on 2P.
Ooh, a Chun user! Fucking scrub. Nah, I'm just kidding.
GG is gonna Yun it.
Oh, he's Yuning it. But Yun's different in this one. He's all Genijin, but that's good, I guess.
Yeah, he's got... Oh, they're charging up. Here we go.
Fucking Vince. I swear to God. Fucking Haiku Police. Ooh! Ooh!
G'day,
oh, come on! You never want to do that!
Interesting.
Come on, Miho, you never want to do that.
Haiku's just letting him out of the corner, but Gigi doesn't want to go.
He's going, jack you! Not because he's black, too. He's just going to jack your general.
More jumping around.
Ooh.
Oh, I think that palm is unsafe. I mean, the fist.
You know, I'm really tempted to use Yang. Or, I'm not... Yeah, it's not Yang. Yun. But, like, I'm all Shoto. That's how at my...
Oh, yeah. Huh? Web browser... I'm gonna take a quick break because I need to handle something.
You won't put that hentai break thing on? No, I'm just kidding. I like how I totally just told him I'm not into hentai, but like I totally just like said to put it on.
Yeah, you need to put the hentai break on.
What's this? Marvel?
Yeah, this is Marvel. Oh yeah, Haiku Police.
Yeah, see, I never mess with Marvel. I like it, but it's not my game.
Yeah, me too.
It's all about Street Fighter for me.
Someone just yelled, let's
hey,
go
I got
Justin.
Next after Haiku War.
Alright.
Hey, I still got next, right?
First match on stream. First match on stream is Haiku Police versus E-Man. Hey, check it out.
I don't know if the
Tornix versus Miguel.
I don't know if the casuals are gonna stop right now or.
Oh wait, is there Station 3 and Black Mage versus South? No.
Wait for what
game? Oh hi Tornix, SRK. You're looking fly. You're looking fly today.
Hey yo yo yo, y'all gotta hop off that.
Oh, is Marvel being... Uh-oh, Marvel's being streamed. I gotta get the heck out of here. I'm a Marvel vampire. If I see too much Marvel, I'm gonna burst into flames. I'm gonna go, bye!
My bad.
Yeah, you guys. Yeah. Dark Phoenix is stupid. Yeah. Basically, notice you can do like hella attacks in the air. Notice you can do hella fireballs in the air. So you can only do one. What? And I don't even notice you can teleport either after that, because she's only allowed one move in the air. And that's it. Yeah. Yeah. And then, and they lowered her health. I know. I already got the name set. That's why I'm sitting here. Alright. Starting up the Marvel tournament, guys. This is Genso, GG, God Hand, whatever you wanna call me. Figures, he's still using, oh my god, two Phoenixes. Alright, whoever gets Dark Phoenix first wins. Oh, zoning with that gun. Oh, he's going for the Phoenix, he gets the mix up, oh shit! Oh, come on, you got that. Going for it again? Nice block. Take that Wolvie out, you can do it. Got the meter, there you go. Dead. Wesker's beasting. Man, Bozo's coming in here and cleaning up, dude. Oh, oh. Oh, he could have just killed him. Why didn't he even do that? Look at that. He could have killed him right there. Come on. Alright, Hagar versus Sentinel. Let's see. This could be actually a pretty easy match, I think. Get that pipe. Ah, he got the super armor though. Doesn't matter, you can kill him probably the next hit. And he should have 5 meters pretty damn soon. I don't know if he's trying to stay back on purpose, but I don't like that plan with 40 seconds left on the clock. Oh no. Who's gonna be first to get dark? There's Bozo's. Yep. Oh my god, now it gets stupid. I can't even commentate when it's like this. Oh! Where's the X Factor? It doesn't work because you don't have the mix ups, man. You don't got the mix ups, man. Yeah, fuck that crutch, dude. I know, look at me, I'm playing Super Scroll. Come on. I don't know what they call it, but I don't have a fucking name. Come on. No, it'd be even more win if you had Akuma instead of Sentinel, yeah. If he's not playing Phoenix, I can beat him without much of a problem, but when he's playing Phoenix, it gets really annoying, so. It's because I've been slacking. I got work.